During the last 2 weeks, 10 students from Lab X and our teacher Megan, we went to IndieBio, which is a startup accelerator in San Francisco for biotech companies. We learned how to use green fluorescent protein, which is found in jellyfish, and it allows the jellyfish to glow. We were able to use the green fluorescent protein and a process called molecular cloning to make E. coli, a bacteria, create the green fluorescent protein. In molecular cloning, you use restriction enzymes, which are positions in the DNA that makes cuts, and we cut the DNA for the green fluorescent protein and for the plasmid DNA, which is basically the DNA of the E. coli bacteria, and it's in a circular shape. Once we cut out a specific spot from the green fluorescent protein, we were able to use something called a ligase, which basically pasted together the two different pieces of DNA, one from the E. coli bacteria and one from the green fluorescent protein. Then we were able to place our new DNA into the E. coli bacteria by heat shocking it, which is when you heat up the bacteria and cool it down immediately so that the new DNA could go inside. After that, we learned how to purify the protein by taking out the green fluorescent protein that our E. coli was creating. And after that, once we were able to draw pictures with our green fluorescent protein. I think that everyone enjoyed going to IndieBio because we learned about a whole new field of biology and technology, and it allowed us to see a new occupation that we could possibly take on in the future of our lives. We also learned things that most people don't even ever get to conduct in their education, and even our teacher, she said that she only conducted some of these experiments when she was in college. And I thought it was pretty cool to learn what we did. It was quite complex and difficult sometimes to understand, but with June, our instructor, we were able to complete the experiment and have fun at the same time. I think that also commuting to and from Con Lab School and IndieBio all the way to San Francisco was what gave us a little bit of a realistic point of view on how some people have to commute to work and back home, oftentimes in more than one transportation system, which we did too. All in all, I thought this experience was pretty tough, but we definitely learned a lot and we had a lot of fun. And we also learned about each other more.